We're glad you joined us. Hardly a day goes by that we don't hear a news story about the dangers of obesity. Most of us know it's good to lead a healthier lifestyle, but what to do about it is another matter. Two MTSU faculty members have teamed up with the Discovery Center to develop a program aimed at helping families have a healthier life.
To me, this has been the ideal program, the type of program that MTSU really, really reinforces. It combines community service, working with the Discovery Center in terms of providing a program to the community, because we have members from the Discovery Center that are families in the program, and we have families from the Murfreesboro City School System. So we've got the community service aspect, and then we've got the research aspect, because Tom and I are hoping to gather some really good data and write some articles, make some presentations. We've made a couple submissions already. And then thirdly, it gives our students, the nutrition food science students, that experiential learning opportunity, because all of these students are seniors in nutrition food science. They're learning about various diseases, they're learning about nutrition and the role it plays in health, and so they're now getting to practice, put their knowledge, and really develop skills. So it's just a wonderful collaborative effort.
If you can see my pedometer that I'm wearing, that's part of the program that we have, and one of the things about wearing a pedometer like this, what we're trying to get the families to do, is just to become aware of your steps, whether you have a lot of steps or not. And so a lot of it is awareness, first of all, so that's some of my interest in that, but also I have been a docent or a volunteer here at the Discovery Center for 2 or 3 years, and talking with Rachel Anderson here, we thought that this would be a good program. So that kind of gave me the edge or the inside track to get something going. So we started talking, we brought Lisa on board with us, and it's kind of really ballooned from there.
Key to the success of this Healthy Families program is the participation of MTSU students who serve as lifestyle coaches for the families.
Tonight, we're just doing another step in this process. And we're talking about labels, portion sizes, because especially with my family, I think their goal is to achieve the knowledge, or to have the knowledge how to cook healthy, how to learn the portion size. And the reason why we're here is because they need that encouragement. They need that little push. I think anybody can do it. They just need that little push. They just need that little, you can do it. I'm here for you. And I can help you to achieve your goal. I would like to help others understand the importance of nutrition and healthy lifestyle, especially with diseases such as celiac, diabetes, heart disease, very important.
Families who attended the coaching sessions listened carefully to their student coaches and eagerly participated in the discussions and activities.
Well, we have 3 children, and it's important for us to, for them to grow up eating healthy and have healthy habits, because, you know, that wasn't really a big thing when we were growing up. So, we're trying to kind of break some habits. We don't prefer fruit when he and I eat, so we want our children for that to be their first choice for them. Well, we've set a goal for us for this month, and it was to try to have at least 1 healthy snack a day, which we've done that, and we also were trying to increase the number of steps that we do a day, which we've worked on that too. So, and now that the weather is nice, we've been really able to get outside and spend more time outside and play games and go for walks, and so it's been good.
In addition to its partnership with the Discovery Center, the Healthy Families program is also partnered with Stonecrest Medical Center, the American Heart Association, and the HCA Foundation.